Here it comes! From the Bob Parker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right! Amanda Wilson, come on down! Nancy Collier, come on down! Chris Quillish, come on down! Tanisha Naylor, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And now, here's your host, Drew Carey!
What's the deal? Hello, welcome America! Welcome to The Price is Right, the world's greatest game show. Good luck to the four of you. Good luck to everybody in the audience. Hope you all get called down. Rich!
Yes, sir!
It's the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
Here comes now Drew around on the turntable. Take a look. It's Diesel, Coats, and Scarves. Turn a few heads with his bright green ladies' leather jacket and gorgeous black suede men's leather jacket. The included ladies' black and white scarf with musical notes and men's black and white silk screen scarf. Add a finishing touch. Drew?
All righty. Thank you, Rich Fields. And as usual, it goes to whoever fits closest to the actual retail price without going over. Amanda, we're going to start with you.
$4.99.
$4.99. Nancy?
$1,000.
$1,000. Chris?
$160.
Tanisha.
$1,061.
Actual retail price. $1,780. Tanisha. Get up here.
Yes!
Wow. Your friends? I don't know who's more excited, you or your friends.
That's my mom.
That's
and
your
my
mom?
Daughter.
Your mom and your daughter?
Yes.
Hey.
I love you too.
I want to make sure you have a shot of the mom and daughter when she sees this. Go ahead, Rich.
How about a new truck? It's the Ford F-150 style side regular cab. This Motor Trend truck of the year comes standard with a 4.6-liter V8 engine and Super Duty inspired grille plus painted fabric protection. It's the Ford F-150.
Ford F-150, thank you, Amber. Hi, Rach. How you doing? Rachel, meet Tanisha. Tanisha, Rachel. Rachel's going to help you win this game. A game called One Away. Did you ever see this game?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's a great game. Every one of these numbers is one away from the right number. So this three should be a four or two. The next three should be a four or two. The four should be a five or a three. Then you got a seven or a five or a four or a two again. All right? And if you get all the right numbers, you win yourself a brand new Ford F-150 over there, okay, to go along with your leather diesel coats. I see you now in your leather jacket riding in your truck. Yeah, owning the road. We're going to start with this three. Should that be a four or a two?
Two.
A two. Look at Rachel. The next one should be a four or a two.
Four.
Four. Should four be a five or a three?
Five.
Five. Five? Should that be a seven or a five? That's it.
Seven.
Seven. She's looking right at her mom. She's looking right at her mom. Four or a two?
Go with the audience. Two.
Two. Two. $24,572. Now, this all depends on the sound effects lady
all
in the
right,
back. Yeah, there's a sound effects lady, so you have to ask really sincerely.
Okay.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one right? See if you have at least one number right.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right?
That's how you do it. Yes. You have at least one. Go for two.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least two numbers right?
That's right.
Yes. You got two? Dancing over two numbers, so three numbers to go. Let's find out if you have three numbers right.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least three numbers right?
know. You were dancing and everything. Only two numbers. Overconfidence.
Shake it off.
Overconfidence. Three of these numbers are wrong. You have to pick the three numbers that are wrong. If you're right, you get the call. What number do you want to change?
Okay, you want to change to five.
The middle five, that's going to go to a three.
Okay. It's a seven.
Change to seven, that'll go down to a five. One more number.
And change the two.
Change the two. That'll go to a four. Good luck, Tanisha. We're going to show you the very first number, the two. Let's see if that's right. Yes. Now, this is going to be short, this reveal. Because if this four is right, that means that was these are the two numbers that were right, and you win the car. If it's wrong, it means that's the one you made a mistake on. So it all comes down to the four. Let's find out if she wins a brand new four. Oh, that's a killer. You got the coats and scarves. For a lot of real expensive ones, too. Let's get another contestant down here right away.
Yes, let's. It's Andrew Allen. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
All right, it's an Indian shirt. Hey, Andrew. Welcome to The Price is Right. Next prize, please, Rich.
Take a look. It's a toolbox and tools. From Viper Tools, store your tools in style with this heavy-duty 41-inch stainless steel toolbox. Features include ball-bearing drawer slides, heavy-duty casters, and extruded aluminum drawer pulls. Viper Tool storage built to last. And we've included this 305-piece chrome bandium hand tool set featuring combination wrenches and sockets. Drew?
Thanks, Amber. Tool girl Amber. Thank you very much, Amber. Andrew, what do you say?
$1,400.
$1,400. Amanda.
$1,199.
$1,199. I love your shirt. I just read it. Nancy. I love your shirt too.
$1,300.
$1,300. And Chris.
$1,325.
$1,325. Actual retail price. $1,648. Andrew. Yes. Are you from Cleveland?
From Akron, but yeah.
From Akron, close enough. What do we have for our man from Akron here?
Perfect for Akron. It's a new hot tub. This Beachcomber hot tub is a great place to connect with family and friends. Comfortable design, quality construction, and seating for 6 to 8 adults from Beachcomber Hot Tubs.
Thank you, Glenn. Listen, this hot tub is either $8,694 or $9,486. All you have to do is swing that the right direction. Go ahead. Got his Grady Sizemore jersey on. $8,694. Is Andrew from Akron going to own a hot tub? Yes! 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 Hot tubs in Akron!
That's what I'm talking about.
That's what I'm talking about. We'll be right back with more Price Record after this. So go away. Welcome, everybody, back to The Price is Right. Rich Fields, you got another contestant for us, please.
I do. It's Christine Hall. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Christine. All right. Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. What's our next prize, please?
It's a pair of mountain bikes. Dayhan presents this pair of Espresso 26-inch mountain bikes. Take them on or off-road to explore the mountains, the wilderness, or your own neighborhood. Features an aluminum finish for a stylish ride from Dayhan.
From Dayhan. Thank you very much, ladies. Christine's going to assign her answers through an interpreter. Christine, what do you bid?
$800.
All right. Thank you very much. Amanda.
$999.
Nancy.
$1,003.
Chris.
$1,050.
Actual retail price is $998. Christine, come on up here. Christine.
Christine.
Hi, how you doing?
Oh, I can't believe it.
What's your?
I love you guys.
What's your name?
Ty.
Ty. Ty is going to be the voice of Christine today. So what do we have for Christine, Rich?
Well, how about this beautiful bedroom? This clean line transitions bedroom grid from Ligna Furniture is geared towards those with a cosmopolitan taste, made with Indonesian mahogany veneers and Asian hardwoods and a cinnamon finish from Ligna Furniture. Plus, a mattress set. The Supple-Pedic Queen mattress set from Strobel Technologies with its patented lever support system gives proven better sleep. MDs and chiropractors agree from Supple-Pedic.com. It's a prize worth $5,973.
All right, Christine, come on over here. Hey, Rachel. How you doing? Meet Rachel, everybody. Rachel's going to help us win the grocery game. Are you familiar with this game?
Yes. Hi.
Okay, good. Five grocery items. One by one, you're going to tell me which one you want and how many you want of each one. We're going to subtotal the price. And at the end, you want to get between $20 and $21. But if you use all of them and you don't get to $20, you lose. If you use all five and are on the way, you go over $21, you lose. Ready to see the grocery items?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, here we go, Rich.
Okay, Drew, here's an easy recipe for a tasty dessert. Start with this graham pie crust. On it, spread 1 cup from this container of whipped topping. In a separate bowl, mix together 1 cup of this milk. With this package of vanilla pudding, mix until thick. To that, add 1/2 cup of this creamy peanut butter. Drew, then add the remainder of the whipped cream topping. Spread the mixture in the crust, cover, and freeze for 4 hours. Voila! Peanut butter pie!
Peanut butter pie. Did Scott do that?
Yeah.
Thank you, Scott.
That
was Scott. Scott loves peanut butter pie. What do you want to start with?
Oh, I love that too.
What do you want to start with?
Let's go ahead and start with the milk.
How many milks would you like?
Let's go with two.
Two milks. Milk is $1.29 times two. You're up to $2.58. You have $18.42 to go. You have to get between $18.42 and $19.42.
One peanut butter.
Alrighty. Peanut butter goes for $2.89. Subtotal, you're up to $5.47. You need between $14.53 and $15.53.
Let's do three Cool Whips. Oh, no, Jell-O's.
Three Jell-O's over here. Jell-O is only $1.09 times three is $3.27. And now you're up to $8.74. You have $12.26 to go, between $12.26 and $13.26. You only have two items to go to play with. Five Cool Whips. Cool Whip is $1.99 times five is $9.99 plus $18.69. Oh. Now you have $1.31 to $2.31. $1.31 to $2.31.
One of the pie crust.
One pie crust. If it's between $1.31 and $2.31, you are a winner. Ready? $2.29. $20.98. You made it by two cents. Showcase Showdown is coming up next. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Tanisha, go ahead and spin the wheel. Everybody here is trying to get to the showcase by getting as close as they can to a dollar without going over. Come over here, Tanisha. Let's see what's going to happen. Tanisha's all the way from Lancaster, and she's going to get a dollar. You got a dollar. Right over there. $1,000 for Tanisha. Her mother and her sister are going bananas in the audience. Congratulations. Christine, come on up here. Good luck to you. See if you have a dollar in you. Here comes Christine. See if it goes all the way around. Okay, it has to go all the way around at least once. Okay, good. There you go. Here we go. One more spin. All the way around at least once. Come over here, Christine. Yeah. Show off the muscles. It's going to be a dollar. It's going to be... No, it's a nickel. Oh, so close. Spin one more time. Yeah, one more. Yep. That was very close. Good luck. We're looking for 95. Andrew, no pressure.
No, not at all.
No pressure on Andrew.
Okay.
Go ahead, Andrew. Good luck. Yeah, it'll be history making if you get a dollar. Here we go. You get two spins to do it is the good news, because you're going to start out with a 95. Try to get a nickel. Try to get a nickel. We'll have a three-way tie. Everybody getting a dollar. Try to get a nickel. There goes the nickel. Can it go around one more time? Does it have enough energy to make it? No, Andrew. I'm sorry, buddy. That was tough odds. Take care. Come on over here, both of you. Denisha and Christine. Congratulations. You get $1,000. Christine, congratulations. You get $1,000. Now, here's the trick. You want to land. I'm going to set it right here. You want to land in this area right here. If it lands on the 5 or the 15, you get an extra $10,000. If it lands on the dollar, you get an extra $25,000. Tanisha goes first. Also, no matter what happens, high number goes to the showcase. High number goes to the showcase no matter what happens. Here we go, one spin. Trying to get $25,000 and a trip to the showcase. At least a trip to the showcase. Slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. 35, right over there, Tanisha to see. Christine, try to be 35 cents. I gotta reset this real quick. There you go, try to be 35 cents. Here we go. Okay, right over here, let's see what happens. Trying to be 30, oh, there goes the dollar. Can you beat 35? Can you beat 35? Oh, no. Oh. Oh, Christine, I'm so sorry. I'll buy a nickel. Denise, you're going to the showcase. Congratulations. Welcome back, everybody. Let's find out who's next.
Drew, it's going to be Ermina Duran. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
All right. Here she comes. Ermina. Nice to see you. Yeah. Take your walk. Let them know. Ermina, welcome to the lucky spot, it seems. Next prize, please, Rich.
Here it is now, Drew. It's a refrigerator. This stainless steel refrigerator offers 17 cubic foot of space with 8 shelves and a clear full-width deli drawer, all with a contemporary feel.
All right. Thank you, Rachel. Ermina, what do you bid?
I bid $895.
$895. Amanda.
$595.
Nancy.
$599.
Chris.
$630.
$630. Actual retail price is $1,399. Come on up here. Wow, wait. Armenia, how you doing?
Armenia, right?
Armenia, yeah, Armenia, welcome to the show. She was in the lucky green spot. That's why she's up here. What do we have for her, Rich?
Well, we have a wine cabinet and a trip to Santa Barbara. First, this spacious South Haven wine cabinet is from Howard Miller. The lighted interior of this Haida bar showcases your collectibles, while the decorative exterior graces your home from Howard Miller. And second, you and a guest will be driven round trip from Los Angeles to Santa Barbara, California by a chauffeured limousine for a four-night stay in a luxury hotel. Explore the natural splendor of gentle mountains and the Pacific Ocean at a seaside resort, plus a private guided wine tour through the picturesque Santa Barbara wine country. Drew?
All right, Armenia, $3,550, is that the price of the Santa Barbara trip or the wine cabinet? You tell me where that price goes and you win both prizes.
Right here.
The wine cabinet, she says wine cabinet, Gwendolyn. Wine cabinet, $3,550. If she's right, she's on her way to Santa Barbara to get wine for a wine cabinet. Flip it up. You got it. You got it. It's that easy. That was an easy one. More pricey games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away. All right, Rich Fields.
Yes, sir.
We got another another contestant for us.
I do. It is Talisa Preston. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Talisa. Is your partner coming in? There she is. Running down the aisle. Hi, Talisa. How you doing? Welcome to the show. Welcome to the lucky green spot. Everybody so far in that green spot has won. Let's see the next prize, please.
Here comes the lovely Amber with the next item up for bids, Drew. It's a new cell phone. Keep in touch with friends and loved ones with a sleek Nokia cell phone that features a handy keyboard so you can text and email to your heart's content. And we've included 1 year of nationwide calling with 450 anytime minutes per month. Drew?
All right. A brand new Nokia cell phone. Talisa.
$600.
$600. Amanda.
$755.
$755. Nancy.
$1,100.
$1,100. Chris.
$1.
Chris says $1. Actual retail price. $940. Amanda. 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 Hello, Amanda. First grade teacher, she said if she was stuck in contestant earlier, your father would be very mad.
Oh, my dad would kill me.
Well,
this
your
is for
dad,
you, dad.
This is for you, Dad. You're going to be very happy. Rich?
Oh, is it a
dad,
car?
Dad, take a look. It's a new car! A Hyundai Sonata GLS comes standard with AM, FM, XM, CD, MP3 audio system, tilt steering wheel, a 2.4-liter engine, 5-speed automatic transmission and keyless entry with alarm, plus cargo and carpet floor mats, cargo tray and cargo net, the Hyundai Sonata.
Hyundai Sonata. Thanks, Rachel. Hyundai Sonata. Now, look, we have six numbers up there.
Okay.
Of course, there's only five numbers on the price of the car. First number is 2. Okay, so we get rid of the 2. We have 5 numbers to go for 4 spaces. Here's what's going to happen. We have Rachel over there, crazy Rachel's car lot, selling a car for only 25 cents. Look what I'm giving you. A card says 25 cents. See, here's what you have to do. One by one, you're going to tell me what the next number is. If you're right, you get to choose one of these envelopes. The envelopes have change in them to help build up your bank. Okay? If you're wrong, the price goes up another 25 cents. All right? Next number in the price of the car is at a 5, 1, 0, 3, or 9.
1.
1. Let's see a 1. No, it's now 50 cents for the Hyundai Sonata. 5, 0, 3, or 9?
0.
0. Yes. Go pick an envelope from the wall and bring it over to me. Any envelope you want on the wall. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Now, 5, 1, 3, or 9 for the next number?
9.
9. A 9. Go pick another envelope from the... Anyone you want. Try to build up that change, because you need 50 cents. 5, 1, or 3?
3.
3. No, now it's 75 cents. 5 or 1?
5.
5. No, it's a dollar now. It's a 1. Yeah, I hope so. Yeah, there you go, 1. Go pick an envelope. I hope it has a lot of money in it. Help you out. Let's see. Thank you very much. 5 or 3? 3. 3. Well, it's $1.25, but that's the highest it's going to go. What's the next number, please?
5.
5. Okay. You need $1.25. Go pick an envelope. You need $1.25. Yeah, I know. I know. You have 25 cents in your hand. Let's try to build this up to $1.25, shall we? Hey, 50 cents. That's good. 75 cents. You need 50 cents. That's all you need. 50 cents gets her a car. Well, if this was reversed, it would help. It's a nickel. We're up to 80 cents. $0.25. $0.20 away. $1. $1.15. So, Amanda, so close. So sorry. Hey, you got a cell phone in anytime minutes. Yeah, you can call your friend. Folks, that's a tough loss. We'll be right back. Don't go away. All right, welcome back, everybody. Fitzfields,
yes, sir.
Who you got for us?
I have Alley-Oop Gnome. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
How about that? How about that? Right over there to the red spot. Right over there to the red spot, my friend. There you go. All the way over there in the end. Welcome, welcome, welcome. All the way from the Ivory Coast, by the way. How about a round of applause? Our worldwide audience. Alley-Oop, welcome to the show. Next prize, please, Rich.
It's a stereo system with iPod. The Brookstone Wafer Stereo System features two glossy Onyx flat panel speakers that have wider sound dispersion than traditional cone speakers, while the powerful subwoofer gets deep omnidirectional bass from Brookstone. And we've included a 120 gigabyte iPod.
Alrighty. Gentlemen, what do you bid?
$609.
$609. Nancy.
$595.
Chris.
$350.
$350. Felisa.
$1.
$1. And the actual retail price is $599. Nancy. 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 Under by $4. Nancy, way to go. That was a good bid. What do we have for Nancy?
Well, how about a new trailer and barbecue? From Little Guy comes the Camping World Cruiser 5-wide platform trailer. Lightweight to tow easily, yet big enough for a queen-size mattress. www.golittleguy.com. Plus, the Holland Grill Company presents the Epic. This flare-resistant barbecue grill features an all-aluminum body, built-in thermometer, and large cooking surface made in the USA from the Holland Grill Company. It's a prize package worth
$7,244. $7,244 with the prizes over there. Not bad, Nancy. And all you have to do to get it is know something about these two small prizes over here. Now, we're playing tic-tac-toe. It's called Secret X, okay? Based on tic-tac-toe. Right here in the middle, these question marks, there's an X. I don't know where the X is. It could be down at the bottom, could be in the middle, could be up at the top. But I'll tell you what, I'm going to give you one free X to start the game. Put it on any yellow spot you want. Any yellow spot you want. A free X. A free X. And she is going for the upper left-hand corner. Okay, let's hear about these two small prizes, Rich.
Okay, Drew, first, the all-new Price is Right 2010 video game for Wii. Now with twice the pricing games available on Wii, Nintendo, DS, and PC. Come on down. You're the next contestant, rated E for everyone. And automatically track motion with this web camera that you can control from the internet, allowing you to view real-time images of your home from anywhere in the world. Drew?
Wowee. Watch those kids. Watch your web camera. The video game for Wii, is it $25 or $40?
$25.
$25, let's get her an X. No, it's $40. The web camera, $60 or $90?
$60.
$60, it all come down to this. $60. Don't even get the place in that. Let's find out where the X was. If you're playing at home, it's at the top. I'm so sorry. You got the stereo system and the iPod, yeah.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive this beautiful Quazil candlestick lamp. Features an early 1800s Americana look that was inspired from the Museum of New Mexico. Timeless designs by Quazil. And the karaoke, a portable karaoke system. Put on a karaoke party anywhere. You can find a TV, includes 50 songs and an SD memory card. Adding great entertainment value for the whole family from VocaPro. Professional vocal systems. And now, here's Drew Carey with our showcase showdown.
All right, thanks a lot, Rich. Come on, Nancy, spin the wheel for us. Anytime you're ready, go ahead. Give it a big spin. Close you can to a dollar without going over. You do that and you're the winner, you get to the showcase. Oh, you okay? Did you hit your elbow?
I'm fine.
You're okay? All right. Let's see what's gonna happen here. Coming up to 90. A nickel, keep going to the dollar, keep going to the dollar. Touched it. You're gonna spin again, aren't you?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. She got a nickel. She can keep it if she wants, but she's spinning. I wouldn't keep it.
Logan, Morgan, Courtney.
90 cents, Nancy. Go right over there. Go right over there. Amanda, you got to beat 90 cents. Let's see if you have it in you. Nancy was a dime away from winning a car. A dime away from winning a car. It's going to be 90. 90, 90, 90. Oh, right in between.
Oh, gosh.
You have to spin again.
I know.
There you go. Nancy, hang on. Here it comes. Nancy got a nickel to start with. Everybody's spinning.
I want to say hi to my dad and my mom and Tessa.
All right, hey, everybody. 95. Nope. Oh, so close. Sorry, man. Take care of yourself. Say hi to your dad. Minnie, come on over here. Spin the wheel. Try to get that 90. Nancy's very excited about her 90 right now. With only one person to go. Let's see if Minnie can beat 90. There goes 95. Here comes 90. Here comes a dollar. Here comes a dollar. Here comes a dollar. Dollar, 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 dollar. Hey, my big mouth. Yeah, go ahead. Try to beat that 90. Nancy, pretty exciting, huh? Yeah, you think 90 would be a sure thing if you just relax and sit back. But no. 15 and 20 is 35. Sorry, Mania. Take care. Nancy, you're going to the showcase. You are going for the showcase. Congratulations. Showcase is next. Don't go away. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're here with Nancy and Tanisha. Here's the first showcase. Pay close attention. Could go to either one of you. Here we go.
Tanisha and Nancy, we want to send you to some of the world's greatest man-made monuments. First, let's start in the good old USA with a trip to Mount Rushmore. You want a guest will fly round trip coach in Los Angeles to Rapid City, South Dakota for a 6-night stay at the Radisson Hotel Rapid City, Mount Rushmore. With the Black Hills and Badlands also nearby, your stay will be as grand as these world-famous attractions from the Radisson Hotel in Rapid City, Mount Rushmore. And we've included a rental car. And you'll have a bird's-eye view of Mount Rushmore on your hour-long hot air balloon ride, which includes a continental breakfast. And, you know, some great accomplishments involve a lot of digging. That's why you'll be amazed by the Panama Canal. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Fort Lauderdale, Florida to embark on a 14-day cruise of the Panama Canal. Visit ports on the Atlantic and Pacific Ocean during this amazing journey. Plus, an aerial tram tour for two above the rainforest. But your final wonder is, well, say magnifique, because you'll be visiting the Eiffel Tower in Paris. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Paris, France for a 6-night stay at a luxury hotel. Romance, museums, and shopping abound in the City of Lights. Plus, enjoy dinner and a spectacular view of Paris at the Jules Verne restaurant located on the second floor of the Eiffel Tower, 410 feet above ground. So, enjoy the great man-made wonders of the world, Mount Rushmore, the Panama Canal, and beautiful Paris, but only if the price is right.
Tanisha. A lot of travel in your future, if the price is right. Do you want to bid on that or pass it on to Nancy?
I'm a pass it to Nancy.
Pass it to Nancy. What do you say, Nancy? Three great trips?
15,000.
$15,000, she says. Bing, there we go. Tanisha, here's your showcase.
Now, Tanisha, we know you're a bit of a daredevil because you fearlessly and bravely made your way to the Price is Right. So to satiate that wild and crazy side of you, we're giving you this awesome new motorcycle. It's the Honda CMX 250 Rebel Motorcycle, built for cruising around town with its 234cc air-cooled twin engine and 5-speed transmission. Not challenging enough for you, Tanisha? Okay, then let's send you darting through the air with the most amazing experience of your life. It's Fighter Pilot School in Las Vegas! You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Las Vegas, Nevada for a 6-night stay in a luxury hotel, including a spa treatment, a limo ride, and tickets to a show from Vegas.com. For great deals on Vegas room shows, tours, and more, Vegas.com, do Vegas right. And experience the thrill and excitement of flying a light attack fighter in air-to-air combat from Air Combat USA. After the pre-mission briefing on fighter tactics, you'll fly the aircraft with your instructor for an extraordinary fighter pilot experience from Air Combat USA. And now that you got nerves of steel, you can test them by barreling across snowy mountains with this great new snowmobile. The Yamaha Venturelite snowmobile offers a large protective windshield, electric start with push-button shift reverse, and a wide plush seat. But there's one place left where we haven't tested your prowess, Tanisha. and that's in the water. So cut loose and skim the waves like a mad woman with your new Wave Runner. The Yamaha BX Cruiser Wave Runner was engineered for performance with a 1,052cc engine and direct drive transmission trailer included. So there you are, Tanisha. Everything you need to safely be a daredevil, but only if the prices rise.
Tanisha, four nice prizes. What do you say?
$30,000.
Bing, there we go. We'll be right back. Find out who wins what right after this. No way! All right, welcome back. Nancy, we had three great trips to you. Mount Rushmore, Panama Canal cruise, and then a trip to Paris. You bid $15,000. Actual retail price, $29,144. Difference of only $14,144. Oh, Tanisha, motorcycle, trip to Las Vegas to go to fighter pilot school, a snowmobile, and a Wave Runner. Actual retail price, $28,105. You are over. Nancy, you win your showcase. Nancy won the showcase, up by $14,000. She's just as surprised as everybody else is. Nancy won her showcase. She wins $29,743 with a prize today. Good job by her. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody. Don't forget to get your pets spayed and neutered. We'll see you next time on The Price is Right. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Field speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.